see. Spartan, 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 alright.
The only thing about it, I don't think 286 is that bad of a choice.
No.
I think he'd be like carpet cheese.
Yeah, and everybody says it's not a moderator. Like, honestly, carpet does not need to be a moderator at all.
Wait, why? He assassinated me? We were face to face.
What? Yeah, thanks.
Did it.
I have two on me.
Yeah, two on his egg.
Oh wow.
Two on me and court.
Yeah, you're right. You're definitely right.
Because Dave like aspires to be like carpet too. Like he said that on multiple occasions. So
yeah, what the hell?
This map is not close.
He like pulled a rocket out of his ass.
Why don't you just turn your phone off? Honestly? Oh my god.
I can't play. These guys are...
Yeah, seriously. You're lagging? Like, they'll... Okay. They'll be on green wall side, then they'll lag into that lift room, and then lag again into the lobby, and it's like, what? Realizing I have to get rid of that. Oh, my god.
You guys just got...
I just spawned twice.
I mean... The only biggest these guys are...
I think it's just next to Nick's live.
We need to start sticking together a little bit more. I've been dying.
I wouldn't call it like standbying then, because standbying is just simply turning standby button off from the photo. It's probably like bandwidth cheating.
Standby is turning on. Normally it's off. Oh my god.
Standby.
Yeah.
But I call that like bandwidth cheating because you're not really pressing standby buttons.
Yeah,
manipulating the connection.
Exactly. Wow, you just jumped off.
Wow, I'm gone for 14 seconds.
I think everyone on your team saw you jump off.
Yeah. I went up the lift and jumped in the momentum.
I think there should be a radar jammer in MLG. I think after today, I think AC can be moved forward.
I don't think after today, I think it's after the next one. Blood zone opens back up.
I think everyone would be a lot nicer and cooler.
Not, you're gonna get a fraction for a man. Wow.
Well, he obviously hasn't been around for a while.
Yeah. That was stupid.
I should register on a whole new account and then just say the experience saying, oh, this community is going downhill. It's not like it used to be.
Yeah, do you want to claim you're some random guy?
I was on Halo.